This bone is the patella. Now, we'll notice there's a point down here. The point is the apex. The apex is going to aim inferiorly, so it points down towards the toes, while this flat part up top is called the base. If you flip it over to see what would be articulating with the femur, you end up with these smooth surfaces. These smooth surfaces are articular facets. The articular facets are going to articulate with the patellar surface of the femur. So this is your patella.